Greetings, dear customers. Let us show how to create a task for automatic backup to USB drive. Open Handy Backup and create a backup task. Turn Advanced Mode on. Go to Step 2 and select Backup Data. Let it be the My Desktop plugin from the User Folder group. Open the Data Selection window and mark files and folders to backup. Click OK. Now, go to Step 3 and select Storage, the USB drive. You must have a drive already inserted into your computer. The task will remember this drive. Select a folder for saving backups on this disk and proceed by clicking Next. On the fourth tab, set up a task for keeping the two versions of data backup. Click Versions Rotation Settings and select Storing two copies in the Version Setup dialog. In addition, set up timestamps. Select minutes as a timestamp in precision and choose a preferred format of timestamps. Click OK, then Next. On the next step, select zip compression of entire backup to a single archive file for saving storage space. Go to the next step 6 and select Launch on USB. Now, the program will run a task always when you will insert a task-related USB device into a PC. Click Next and skip the next step 7 by clicking Next again. On the final step, give a name to your task. Uncheck the options to launch a task immediately after finishing a wizard and click Finish. Remove the USB drive from a computer and insert it again. The task will run and you will see a message about it in the tray. Several seconds later, you will receive a message about completing a task. Now, open the Window Explorer and find a USB drive content. Open the Backups folder. The subfolder called Backup Files contains another folder named 0, with a subsequent timestamp describing a task starting time. Remove and reinsert your USB drive again. New messages about starting and finishing a task will emerge from the tray. Open Handy Backup to see the detailed task log in the log panel on the bottom of the main window. Open a USB drive in Explorer again. In the Backup Files subfolder, you will see a new folder named 1. You can also open the Backup History file in the directory. This file contains a detailed history of backups attempted by a particular task. Again, remove and insert a USB drive. Wait until seeing a message about stopping backup, and then open a drive content in the Explorer. Now, the Backup Files folder contains the two subfolders, starting with 1 and 2 respectively. The program deletes the 0 folder because you program a task to store only the two copies. Open any of these subfolders, and you will see a zip file containing a copy of an original dataset with unencrypted backup files inside. If you have questions about task logs, please click on the log window to read more about log content. We hope this video is useful for you. See you soon!